So hi guys, welcome back to another video. And you know how we do on this channel, guys. I mean, this channel is all about beauty on a budget. So when your girl find out something new and innovative and something that will work for us, what do? I bring it to the channel. I guess I'm kind of late to the party or something, but you know what? L'Oreal has launched their new 24 hours fresh wear foundation, and I was in Walmart and I just came upon it and I'm like, what the? So of course, you know, your girl had to pick it up. And so I'm here to tell you guys about how it functions, the deets on it, and what I really, really do feel about it. And for you guys to, like, you know, hop on the train or hop off the train, or let me know your, you know, pros and cons about it if you decide to try it. Anyways, for all my new subscribers, welcome guys, and thank you for subscribing. And for all of my old subscribers, welcome back. You know how we do here. It's all about love. And if you're stopping by for the first time, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And while you're at it, go ahead and select the bell so you won't miss any more of my uploads. Now, guys, let's talk about this foundation. It comes in 30 shades. Yes, not 12. You know how the drugstore do, but L'Oreal, they went above and beyond. It's 30 shades, guys, and most definitely you will find your shade. I'm in shade 520 Sienna, and as I said, guys, I feel like this foundation, I mean, I've been wearing it for a minute and I feel like it does no wrong, because you know me, I'm an all-nighter. I get up, go to work from 4 o'clock, and I don't get off until 7 o'clock the next day. So you don't know how it is. It's a 24-hour wear sorta kinda thing for your girl. Anyways, as I said before, it comes in 30 shades, and I'm looking down because I'm trying to make sure that I address all the points that I said I would wanna, or I would like to talk about. The price point is not that bad. I mean, here we live in Canada, and this I paid $16 and change, you know, plus tax. That's not bad for a drugstore foundation. I don't feel it's bad, and L'Oreal has proven itself to me time and time again. I mean, it's 30 ml, which is much, you know, and they said it's long wearing, as in 24 hours, and it's supposed to feel like skin, like it's supposed to be light and airy. I mean, when I do wear it, it does, my skin does breathe, let's put it like that. It does. And for the coverage is, it's a good coverage to me, because I don't really conceal or anything, because I'm going to work and I'm going to be sweating and all of that. So who needs all that cake face business? It's not the well fully beat kind of look, but it does the trick. Anyways, I'm not going to spot correct, because I want you guys to see how well it covers. So at first I thought I was going to try to apply it with my Real Technique sponge, and I was gonna apply it with both sides, like one side with the sponge and one side with the brush, but who wants to do all that jazz? I'm just gonna apply it with the brush, and whatever you choose to go do, you go from there. But I'm telling you, this foundation will do no wrong. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna, you know, shake it well. Try using a primer. So I'm gonna try using this one. I have the Rimmel. I'm just gonna put a little bit on my face, just to give it the, you know, that look, that full. We don't wanna take away anything from the function of the foundation, guys. We wanna give it a full chat. And of course, you know how it is. I could have gone off camera, applied, and come back, but why? I just want you guys to see how it looks and how it applies. So Maybe I'm gonna try one, two, three pumps. And as you can see, it's a little bit runny, but it's okay. It's nothing to die or run home, run away from. So as you can see, it's a little bit red, which my undertone is more on the yellow side, but we'll make do. And it doesn't look bad now, does it? So maybe I should try another layer, right? Let's see. Just so you have an idea of what this bad boy can do, because I feel like it's doing a lot considering it's a drugstore foundation. But you know what, I feel like the drugstore is stepping their game up, guys. Like, honestly, they are doing it. I mean, you're not missing out on those high-end foundation going with drugstore. I just don't feel that you do. Now here it is. Now I had a little bit of spot from acne scar over here, and as you can see, you cannot see it anymore because it pretty much covers it. And I must say, the color match, it's not that bad. So I'm going to just go ahead and finish with my contouring and highlighting, and let's see a full beat face what it does. Gonna do a little bit, considering that I'm stepping out on the road for a bit. Oh. Less is more, Kelly. Less is more. And you know what, because it's so thin, I find that it doesn't sink into my lines, and that's one of the reasons why I really love it. Well, let's set that. Yes, guys, I have a, you know, a contouring and highlighting video on my channel. Just go and check it out and you will see it, because I know this is doing a bit much. Just hide a little bit of the double chin here. Yes, sister. So yeah guys, here I have a small bead done with the foundation, and I mean, if you look at it, can't complain, right? It looks just about fabulous. Anyways, as I said again, the price point is great. It's only $16.99 plus tax. It's 30 shades. That means you have to find your shade. It's a must. It's a giveaway. And again, it's light wearing. It's breathable on your skin. It's long lasting, 24 hours. And I mean, I think L'Oreal done did it again, right? They done did it again. So I mean, for I have lipstick on my teeth. So you guys, you know the trick to get lipstick off your teeth when you just have it. You put your finger in your mouth and you pull it off, right? And you shouldn't have any lipstick. Anyways, as I'm saying, this L'Oreal Infallible Fresh Wear, yes, go and get it. Believe me, you won't regret it. It's amazing. It's nice, it's long-lasting, and it's affordable. How can you beat that? Anyways, until next time, stay tuned, and you know how it is. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, drop me a line, let me know what you think about it. If you try it, if you buy it, if you're not going to buy it, just let me know. Let's communicate, guys. Communicate. Yes, let's do that. Let's have a discussion. Drop me a line below. Okay, so until next time, I love you guys. Bye.